¿Por qué?
No, no se la plancharon. Porque se olvidó Alejandro llevarla.
Alejandro
la tenía
todo el tiempo y no la llevaba.
Iron Man, bro.
Pero ahí tenemos un steamer como quiera. Look,
mine is iron, bro. By Oscar.
Tengo la...
Los cufflinks para todos y los monos.
I'm gonna get one of these, bro. You seen these?
My game.
Yeah,
no, bro, get one of those.
The punching one?
Yeah, punching one.
Okay.
Did you have
any
second
cinematographer? Douglas behind me. Who is the assistant for today?
Yeah.
So, how is everything going? Good?
Good.
Perfect.
So, you're getting ready.
So, your dress is there, right?
Yeah, and then the photographer's doing the detail shot.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. So whatever you need, let me know.
Okay.
Good.
Don't rush. Okay.
Have an idea.
I'm nervous. Shaky. I'm excited. Yes. I wonder what he's wearing. I feel so excited. I feel really grateful for everybody that's here. And I can't wait to do like our first dance and just party all day.
Oh, pues me siento bien feliz. Ya llegó la hora y pues. Pues más que nada bien feliz, estoy bien feliz. Y si es que si yo hablo voy a llorar.
Yeah, I'll cry later. For sure. So get that moment.
Like the one, the main one.
Yeah, so we put reserve signs on all those tables, but that table wasn't reserved. It was over here for friends.
The corner one.
The one over in the end.
Well, let me get the layout that she told me, and then we'll go through there.
Setting up, getting like.
I think I'm more stressed, bro, than he is. Now, like, set up the people, gotta do a list. What if I forget somebody? Like, where they gonna sit?
Hey, it did get kind of small, huh? With the people.
A lot of people, 300 people.
That's what we went through. So, for example, she told me Reyna, tables 1 and 2, Lopez, 3 and 4, Caballero, 20, 21, 22, Rizzo, and then 24 is Caballeros, and they had something about work. Okay. So, that's 24 over here.
Oh, okay, then we're fine then. Just tell them, tell your other friends to say Caballero.
It said 24, but technically you had 24 written down twice, so it's really 26 tables.
Okay.
Okay.
So do I just give her the list of the names or no?
Okay. No. They just gotta know that.
Oh, what? Give me the name of the table and I'll tell them.
There's not a name. It's just
table 24. Can I tell them?
This is 24. Well, there's not a number on it, so I'm telling you. They only had 20 tables. With that list that she gave me, I just copied it.
That other one over there, that one doesn't have nothing?
No, she just gave me these all through here.
Yeah, those are my family.
Yeah.
Friends, Ayahuasca,
in the corner.
Okay.
Because we need to find another reserve site. Because if people come in, they're going to...
Oh, they move this one?
If you don't want that one there?
No.
You have that one reserved.
No, not okay. This one. Okay. This one, we'll move it right here.
Okay.
I mean, basically, all of our family is this side, and then all of Rosa's family is in that side.
Okay. So, but that's what I'm saying, dude. What do they need? Dimas, what do they need, or what do we need?
Remember the sound that said the last week closest to the bar?
Yeah.
Reserve table like, by the bar?
I was going to send them the picture, man.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Put them in your group thing.
The only thing is, you want to send it that far away?
Yeah,
okay. Well, I mean, the thing is, it's VIP because you're close to the bar.
Yeah. They're friends, and that's how they want to be close to the bar.
Okay, that's fine.
Close friends, so they want to be close to the bar.
So we number down, we put reserve signs on the ones that, you know, all these names that you gave me.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
then the head table, because we know the long one is for the wedding party. The one on each side is family.
Okay.
Huh? Yeah, I know.
Hey, you listening?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. This is my family and then
her family.
How many seats? How many chairs are there?
I think there should be the 2, 4, 8, 10.
Yeah, we fit on here. You and then my sister, grandpa and grandma, and then mom and dad.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, yeah, that's it. It's fine.
Thank you.
Thank you, Regina.
You're welcome.
Is that the ballet people? Ballet should be coming here.
Letters. I wrote them, but you know, I just want to practice it a little bit because we got to say it and you get a little emotional, so I didn't want to be a, you know, over there. So I just adding a little more things to it, and that's it. Honestly, just rereading it so I won't choke up by the time, you know, it happens. And yeah, just excited to be here and excited to be with my wife. Yep.
So
we have been together 13 years. We met in high school, in Spanish class. Before we were boyfriend and girlfriend, we were best friends. Something that, you know, it's like a fairy tale type of thing. We used to talk about this for years, us getting married, and now the day has come. And it's so unreal, you know, it's an amazing thing that we worked so hard to be here, to get everything set up, and yeah. And yeah, worked so hard to be here in this beautiful place, beautiful. Yeah, and it's crazy. This was our dream, this location. When we first came in here, I said, this is the place that has to be it, no matter what. And we made it happen after so many things that happened to us this whole year. We still made it happen. She's always been my ride or die, and I will always be hurts too. But yeah.
Are you crying already?
Almost.
Yeah, superame. Porque no, ya te olvidé. Feliz de ti.
I'm gonna put cones. And what I'm gonna do is, donde prefieren que? Where do you prefer for me to park the cars at? Aquí.
Yeah, over there, and yeah, then you have other
gente,
space.
Ya la gente saldrá, me dan su ticket, yo voy corro por el car y se los pongo para atrás aquí.
Bet.
Okay.
You're good, bro. You're set up.
Ahí está. Órale.
I left you the keys inside. I just move it however you want. The
okay, black S-class. Where can I put cars para dejarlos enfrente?
I don't think right here, because aquí van a salir later on. But maybe like this. Like right here in the front, pero like that.
Así.
Ajá, así, okay. Para que te quepan más.
Okay, y voy a poner unos cones hacia el lado para que no le peguen.
Ya está. Okay. He's making sure that everything is set up right. Like, he wants cars in the front. I don't know why, but he said, I'm going to set up like 5-6 cars in the front. I just don't want it to be confused. Make sure that they can go around right and they're good.
What are you drinking?
Water.
Is it already on? Yes, oh, it's already on. I don't want to go first. Let's start with this end.
Yeah, no. So I'll go first.
No,
or
I'm
you go saying. First, Becky.
What are we saying? Okay.
Hey, Wera. Well, I've known you since we were little girls, and I just want to say that today is a really special day for all of us who love you so much. We wish you a happy marriage and for you to love us forever as well, because don't forget about it. Nah, just kidding. But yeah, we love you and we hope the best for your marriage. Go.
Okay. Rosa, we hope that your marriage is the happiest of them all, and we love you and we'll always be there for you. And yeah. Bye.
Hey Rosa, just wanted to say congratulations, and Alex too. We're ready for the day to begin. Yes. And
We've been ready.
We're trying to get lit.
Trying to pop this bottle.
I know, pop the bottles over there. We've been looking at them all morning and we're ready. You're getting dressed over there. You look amazing. And yeah, we're just happy to be here and share this beautiful day with you.
Yes. What are you doing, Rosa?
I'm getting my hair done for my wedding. Woo!
And who's here?
My little squirty.
Are you excited?
So excited. I'm getting nervous. I'm shaking.
Well, we have the getaway car, right?
Jesse, you want to say something for the bride?
Yes, we're vlogging.
I don't even know what to say. You caught me in the...
I just want to say that congratulations. I'm super happy for you, and I'm proud of her.
Yes. Fernanda's excited to open the bottle.
It's gonna be dangerous. I don't want to get in.
Oh!
Oh,
okay.
Is she gonna... Oh, there we go. Now it's...
Yay!
You're gorgeous. That's amazing.
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh, ahí está.
Oh my God. ¿O te la quitas o qué?
Yo creo no. Mira cómo
está. O que te la quita el novio.
Ahora sí. Mira,
te puso de a dos la carita. Se puso dos.
Oh,
sí, sí. Es que quiere que le quite una.
Don't do just one.
The crown.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Ooh, so pretty.
Qué bonita.
You look like a doll.
You look like a princess.
You don't look real, dude.
Okay. Oh, we're let me take one. We're for all of our.
Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, I think so. I think
wow. Sí, parece que ahí tiene para agancharla.
Ay, qué bonito.
Sí. Yay!
Yes!
Okay, let's do a little toast.
Sí, vamos.
With video, guys.
Well, Becky's still here.
Ya la perdió.
Oh, where's Becky?
Oh, I love your straightener curling iron because it makes it like it's meant for you to curl it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I have to break character. Is that pizza?
I'll be there. Ooh, I'll But your loving, it thrills me. Won't you speak those words? I'll be there. Whatever tomorrow may hold, I'm
looking up my grandpa with the bow tie. Ahí está bien, o lo presto un poquito más.
Oh, so you guys were the,
here, go get
the
pizza.
Guys that
go,
got the pizza. And I was like, who the hell ordered pizza? You ain't keeping nothing classy up in here, huh?
We're hungry and nervous. Bro, there's pizza and wings.
After what I've been doing all day, you have fun with the camera.
Are you ready for your speech, Andres? I mean,
Andres, no mames,
wey. How about, bro? It's because this guy had the like camera like all the way.
No, bro, I'm not ready.
But are you ready for your speech? You gotta wing it, bro.
I'm ready, bro. I'm ready to do it.
Yes, sir. You, Andres?
It's all coming day. Off the dome.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, you're already getting ready.
I was your dad. Oh, my dad suited up, man, like crazy.
What am I doing?
Oh.
Hey,
man.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, man.
¿Ya te estás mirando?
Estoy poniendo ya todo pinche pedo ahorita.
¿Qué le haces a tu esposa?
¿Qué le voy a decir? Uh-huh. Que la quiero, que la adoro, que la amo. Eso es lo que le voy a decir.
Y te está mirando ahorita con ¿sí una sonrisa?
Ah, bueno, pues qué bueno que me está mirando para que sepa que no era actuado, era real.
Alright, man, y'all were supposed to get ready first. I'm already ready, so y'all gotta get ready.
I'll get ready in like 5 minutes.
We went to the firefighter academy. You gotta be ready in 1 minute.
I actually did.
Look at the firefighter
academy. You didn't go.
A minute, and that's all.
Oh, we're wearing the shiny shoes. Cause they're tux. We got a tux, so we gotta wear it. Shiny.
Meet me at the concert.
I'm singing, bro, cause I'm nervous. You know what I mean? Hey, why did it tie up this shit like that?
Go up on top because we can't see the brides. The brides can't see us. You know, traditional things.
Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes.
Hey, man.
Hi, Alex. Congratulations. You're cold. You look nervous.
Sí, gracias, gracias.
Ready?
Yes, sir. I was just chilling because I got to read my vows, bro. A little nervous.
Oh, what time are they coming out?
They're coming right now.
Lunch? Yeah.
Feliz, muy contento de que se vaya a casar mi hija y que con Alex. Les deseo lo mejor, que la niña nazca bien, sobre todo niña. Yep.
I can't. And it's like old English.
I never read the Bible, I'm gonna be honest. So I will be nervous too.
What are you guys even talking about?
You gotta read the Bible. Like, un curso, no?
In the beginning, God created the earth and the water, just divided it.
Amen.
Amen.
You're very spiritual.
I've been listening to hey, you know that boy, Luis, el testigo de Jehová?
Yeah.
He called me today.
Oh, finally, I gave him his number.
Yeah, asshole. Well, I had a full conversation with him.
For like 30 minutes, I saw this fool's house.
Yeah.
Ahí en el medio. O atrás, donde sea, güey. Mara, por pinche tal. Uno nomás, uno.
¿Cómo?
Lo bueno que trae unos extra, porque sí. No, si traes unos extra.
Y es lo que le quita la corbata porque parecía seguridad, Carlos.
Ah,
I'm literally shitting bricks right now. I'm practicing my reading that I have to read. It's the reading of the book of Ecclesiastes, which I don't know where it is. So, yeah. ¿Cómo te sientes, Dad?
Me siento un poquito ya cansado, ya tengo sueño.
Yeah, for real.
Porque ya esperamos mucho.
Try to spot Melanie. I did not recognize her. How you doing, stranger?
I'm fine, thank you.
I honestly did not recognize you at all until you just lift up to your hand and you're like, hi.
Yeah. I cleaned up nicely, I guess.
Are you excited for Alex? Any words for Alex?
Congratulations and live the best life you can. Let's stay here for a lifetime underneath the moonlight. Cause I don't want us to go. No, I don't want us to go.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage with your hands joined, declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Alex, take you, Rosa, for my lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness, and in health, all the days of my life.
I, Rosa, take you, Alex, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, every day of my life.
You have declared your consent before your family and friends. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessing. Lord, bless and consecrate Rosa and Alex in their love and passion for each other. May these rings always remind them of that love and passion.
Rosa, I take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Alex, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Didn't you get the code?
Nuh-uh.
You said you were
together? I left it open.
Who has the code to get in? I need to go.
Oh, the lady has the
I don't know
mic and never gave it to us. Ahorita, what would you need?
I don't know. She told us to just be on time.
Yeah, they're going to take pictures of us.
You have me like yelling for you throughout the whole venue.
Yeah, I kind of cleaned it off a little bit better.
Está bien, man.
No, it's all right. It's cool. Hey, it'll come off.
It's good. As long as your girl's good, that's all I'm asking.
Nah, yeah, she's good. That dress, bro. That fucking dress was... Now she feels better.
Driving, I'm on vacation.
Oh, she's on vacation, bro.
It's Friday.
Remind me to get you a bracelet. That way we can. Oh, you gotta no.
No, not that bracelet.
Oh, she does.
No.
But it's
no.
Not the
turn up.
Yeah, it's the same though.
I actually did. Like,
I
gave it to
her,
me. And
Rosa
put it
on. Yeah.
I put it on.
All
right. And so I do have.
This is like
turn up.
Facing perfect. I need Alex right here in the middle. Rosa, are you okay? No.
Hey,
you
all right?
Are you okay? Okay, we're gonna take all of y'all
is that
quick picks.
Freaking dress, that's, I told you.
It was kind of like pilot relationship. Okay, so let's do this. Do you need to sit down for these?
No.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we have that chair just in case. All right, do stand next to your husband. Okay, so let's have guys on this side with
Best man?
Best man.
All right, that's you. And then y'all fall, kind of like, I guess how y'all were in the ceremony? Perfect. Okay, so.
Like this way or this?
No, this way. Perfect.
Straight
all right,
or
so,
angled?
Hold on, let me see. Awesome, okay, so let's do. So if y'all wanna come up, you two scoot up just a bit. And then y'all could just stagger. Y'all could even like.
Do you want to
girls? No, it could be staggered. Doesn't even matter. So girls on this side, some girls, some guys on this side. Let's mix it up. Let's mix it up. Hurry. Okay. And
everybody
then,
with their partner.
Whatever, doesn't that's matter. Fine. As long as y'all don't scatter.
You got a partner?
Too much. I'd rather.
No, I'm saying as in like the
narrow,
thing.
Okay. Back up, real quick.
Somebody else with?
Hold on. One, let me have a girl, yeah, so I have three guys, one girl here, and then, yep, okay, perfect. But y'all scoot it in, even though I might not see your face, I still see your face, okay? Scoot it, there we go. Okay, ready? When you're walking, one, two, and we're walking. Okay.
You ready to open that door?
We're ready to party.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling a little better.
It's nerves, bro. Nerves and just.
It has to happen in our wedding.
Yeah. It's us. That's us, though. Like, wasn't you? Alright. That was expected. Even? Something was going to happen. I'm glad that's over.
Oh, okay.
So,
yes! I want to eat first.
Do you need us to hype up the crowd?
Hype up the crowd. That's your job. So your job is to get the party started.
So they can laugh.
Okay. And then once you guys get to the end, your table's a long table, so you guys can go ahead and have a seat. Okay.
All right. Y'all ready to start the show?
Absolutely. I would curse, but we're in trouble.
Amen.
has our speech. My wife, maid of honor, is gonna give her speech and then get to dance.
Did she even put my drinks?
Huh? So that boy Alan's at the bar. That man's nervous.
Right here. Where are we going?
Here.
After I know my speech.
Come on.
Oh, she goes.
Mine's a little short. That's it. Make it long. Make it long.
De la nuestra familia.
todos la familia estamos muy orgullosos de ella. Esa es una de las primeras cosas. Bueno, pues también. Y pues Rosa, ya nuestra hermana de la familia también, yo la conozco, me acuerdo muy bien la primera vez que yo los invitaba a comer con nosotros. Y salían bien tímidos, creo que yo les tomé la primera de las primeras cosas que tienen juntos. Estaban muy tímidos, eran novios, no eran novios, eran amigos en ese tiempo, creo, no sé. Pero pues igual, la quiero mucho, ella sabe, ella me conoce como soy, yo soy muy serio, pero muy buena onda también. O sea, yo soy algo que la quiero mucho por eso. También quiero agradecer a ella por querer mucho a mi hermano. Yo sé que siempre ha estado ahí con él igual. Como yo estuviera con él, ha estado en esos momentos difíciles, duros. Yo sé que a veces él, yo soy mucho, ¿verdad? Pero pues tiene el apoyo también de su esposa. Y pues nada más quiero acabarlo, decirle muchas gracias a los dos por tenerme aquí. Y yo sé mi hermano quién es. Tú estás en muy buenas manos. Muy buenas manos. Mi hermano quiere mucho. Cuando algo quiere, lo va a tener y lo va a hacer, y va a hacer lo que sea posible para hacerlo real. Yo lo conozco a él, les deseo lo mejor. Yo sé que va a tener una muy buena vida y no espero tener con él mi sobrinita también. Muchas gracias a todos. Gracias. Cheers.
Será suficiente mi amor. Yo era un héroe en su corazón. Ella significa el mundo para mí. Así que protégela, por favor. El tiempo pasó y la vida cambió. Y hoy debo dejarla ir. Hoy les deseo todo lo mejor, mas tengo que volverlo a decir. Yo primero la amé, primero la besé, y mi corazón todo se lo entregué. Yo la vi sonreír por primera vez, y desde ese momento mi vida cambié. Yo recé para que ella te encuentre. Debo dejarla ir, pero duele. Yo primero la amé. Yo primero la amé.
This jacket, yeah, like from boxing, bro, like coming out the ring. Like, I gotta, like, somebody gotta be a rapper, like, coming out, like, who's a rapper?
No, Peter can rap.
Peter.
That's racist. Yeah.
We all said you. So, and then we all three try to take the jacket.
You know, one of us got a jacket.
One of us gonna be like,
alright, you know?
I got you, like, I got that.
And I gotta be like,
who's
gonna pass out?
I'm gonna pass out.
Alright, we'll take off his jacket.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna take off his thing. Oh, okay.
Y a continuación, damas y caballeros, vamos a recibir a las damas y, por supuesto, a la novia. ¡Venga, los aplausos!
You want me to hear it?
yeah.
All right, the honest truth, I'm a little f***ed up, but I know my brother. My brother loves his wife.
You know.
That's fact.
You know that
That's
shit.
Fact.
That's right. He loves his wife.
That's major.
That's major, major.
He loves his wife, and that's what's
hey,
happening.
Hey, that's major right there. That's major.
All I want to say is that I love you so much, and I wish you the best. Congratulations. We love you.
Thank you.
Why too many pizzas?
No.
¿Cómo se siente ya que un hijo ya se casó?
Todavía no se casa. Bueno, actually.
¿Por la corte?
Por la corte ya está casado.
Weaver!
Right on time. ¿Todo bien? ¿Todo bien? ¿Qué andamos?
Edit that in the
post.
Grenades and bullets and all that.
I'll be there.
And it's like old English.
I never read the Bible, I'm gonna be honest.
In the beginning, God created the earth and the water, divided it.
Amen. Amen.
Damn, very spiritual.
I've been listening to the... Hey, you know that boy, Luis Castillo de Flava?
Yeah.
He called me today.
Oh, finally, I gave him his number.
Yeah, asshole. Well, I had a full conversation with him.
For like 30 minutes, I thought this was house.
Always be hers too. Yeah.
Are you crying already?
Almost. Yeah.
They're friends enough.
They want to be. They're close friends, so they want to be close to the bar.
You're the one for me, child. And when we're together, man.
We're really happy. I won't say drunk, but we're really happy. I don't know what else to say. I love my wife. Where's my wife? I gotta look for my wife. Oh, she's right there.
Good party.
Hola.
Huh?
Un soldado más caído, pero ¿qué le hacemos?
Puro
peo,
Oscar.
Where are you? Puro peo.
Oscar, take it, bro.
No, bro.
Take it. I'll take it.
Dale, bro.
Take it.
You know I'm taking it. Come on.
Hey, what the fuck?
Right now, my brother's gonna give out that speech. So as soon as my brother gives out his speech, my wife's maid of honor is gonna give her speech.
So that boy Alan's at the bar.
I'll make it. Mine's a little short. Huh? Make it long. Make it long.
Nerves, bro. Nerves. That's us, though. Like, wasn't even expected. Something was going to happen.
You ready to start the show?
Absolutely. I would curse, but we're in
champ. Remind me to get you a bracelet. That way we could. Oh, you got to. No.
No, not that much.
Yeah! Congratulations on getting married, the beginning of your family.
I'm a little f***ed up. My brother loves his wife. You know.
That's fact.
You know that.
That's fact.
That's right. He loves his wife.
That's major.
That's major, baby.
What's happening? Hey, that's major right there. That's major.
Yeah, somebody gotta be a rapper. Like, coming out like, who's a rapper?
No,
Beater.
Yeah. That's racist. Yeah.
Used to be so sad that love was lost, but now it's here to stay.
scars are almost healed. Yeah, my scars are almost healed. Yeah, I'm feeling like a child now. Everything's alright now. And it's all because of you. You made the flowers.